Hi, friends. How are you today? Thank you so much for joining me once again in today's video. Today, I will do something very simple, but very meaningful. I will practice writing characters while disconnecting my mind and letting the ink flow. This is an activity that I learned from my roommate. She does this to relax herself. When I tried myself, I found it very peaceful. This piece of paper contains auspicious writings, auspicious Buddhist writings, which I cannot understand. But one day, I hope I do. Very long, you can see. All these type of activities You're very good. It helps to exercise concentration. Sometimes I feel I get distracted very easily. So this helped me to calm down and focus on only one thing. Deep breath. To calm the mind. when writing characters, there is a specific order that should be followed. So I hope I am following it properly. I hope this character is a little bit confusing. I don't know it so much. Hmm. This is being very relaxing. I will keep practicing writing a little bit more. And I want to thank you for being here with me during these few minutes. Thank you for joining me. And thank you for all the support received in the previous videos. I will see you next time. Okay. Let's keep a peaceful and joyful mood for the day. Have a good day, everyone. Wish you the best. Bye bye. Bye. Bye, guys. Bye, everyone.